back, everybody, to the Ride With The Knights YouTube channel. Today we have some more awesome onboard racing action for you guys to enjoy. I'm at a local desert race here in Utah. This is a hare and hound format race hosted by the Firebirds Motorcycle Club. And it just so happens to be in pretty much the same area as general area as the last race that I competed in 2 weeks ago. This is the Jericho Cherry Creek area out here in the West Desert of Utah, a really expansive public area with access to a lot of different trails. So this race, although it's in the same general area, will likely have a very distinct course and its own trails, even though there might be a little bit of overlap. If you guys are interested in improving your off-road riding skills and learning different techniques to elevate your performance, head over to ridewiththeknights.com today. Register for our monthly subscription of $14.99 and you'll get access to all of my training programs, my daily fitness workouts to stay in shape, and tons of different techniques to improve your performance on the motorcycle. I will be racing my 2022 Sherco 300 SE Factory Edition, supported by the Moto Experts. If you guys are interested in performance suspension, head over to Moto Experts. Really happy with how this bike works. It's a super versatile machine. I trail ride all during the summer, and it's an absolute animal in the mountains. And I can also come out here to the desert and feel really competitive on this bike. It's a pretty much do-it-all machine. All right, it's time to put the helmet on and let's go racing.
Come in, guys. Bring her in. Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Yeah, I'm good.
You?
Yes, okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
I'm good?
Yeah, good. All right, good.
Go.
Thanks. Yeah.
Thank you.
finished the race. From where the GoPro died, I was able to actually make up one more position and ended up in second. Finished the whole race in just over 2 hours, and the Sherco 300 made it all the way to the finish line. So super fun event, honestly. Had a really good time. Was able to have a pretty good start and get out front. The first loop was pretty fast, as you just watched. And so I was doing my best on the two-stroke to kind of conserve some energy. That's usually the type of terrain that I struggle a little bit more on the two-stroke. Loop two, we got into some really tight trees. And then once the action camera died, we were even in some tighter trees. And so I really pushed hard through there. I was able to get back around McQuinn, and then I pushed as hard as I could all the way to the finish line, and I wasn't able to catch Bridger. He was riding really good on that Honda, so congrats to him for the win. That was a pretty good performance for him. But I felt really good. I felt strong. I was really happy with my riding. I've been training a little bit more, spending a little bit more time working on physical fitness, and I can feel it. Not particularly much faster, just feeling a lot better during the race, and particularly towards the end of the race. So that's kind of my race report. If you guys are interested in improving your off-road riding skills, getting access to those training programs and training alongside myself every single day as I continue to ride motorcycles and race in all of these different local events on the West Coast, head over to ridewiththenights.com. You can sign up for our monthly subscription. It's $14.99 a month. You'll get access to hundreds of different training videos. We have weekly drills. We have daily workout programs. We have monthly live Q&As, all sorts of stuff. We review your footage and help you correct bad habits and form good techniques on the motorcycle so that you can ride faster, safer, and more efficient. So thanks to everybody that supports us. Thank you to the Moto Experts in Rocky Mountain for all of your support, and we'll see you guys in the next race.